Briefing. It's looking like we're about done with all the flashbacks.
According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infinite. Found a rift, conducting experiments from a secret base located in the province of Heilongjiang.
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments, but we've detected important fluctuations within the Infinite. That means they found a way to interact with
the condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the world and make sure no one try to use it against us.
I assume the site would be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance. Team will.
Team?
Show them in, Marla.
Hey, baby. Good to see you, girl.
Clayton's team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection.
Great.
Mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
This is gonna go to hell in a handbasket.
No one knows what you're gonna find on the other side.
Don't worry. I don't think I'm ready to train anything for a while.
Hey, here we go.
It's good to see you.
Fuck you, Ryan.
Haha!
You're still angry then.
You really think that you can just come back here and pretend like nothing happened?
Jodie, I...
Shh. Don't talk. So you won't have to lie.
No pussy for you! Oh, that ain't good. We're in flashbacks? Oh yeah, we're in flashbacks. No? No, we're not.
I grew tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it would have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death.
Oh, that sucks.
So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Where are you?
So this turned... This went bad, obviously.
Find somewhere we can hide.
There's plenty of places around you. It's just... Ah! I think I found it.
There's a house over there!
Got it! Let's go!
Yeah. It's just a goddamn fishing village.
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck.
Snow cones aren't bad.
That sent us here.
Hey, dude, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complain. That's all you have to say to shut the fuck up.
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions.
Yeah, you do that. What are you doing?
Damn, all this stuff is soaking.
We better find something. We won't make it through the night.
Did I just set a fucking bomb? A wicker basket. This thing's burned good.
Did you get a connection?
No, it's gonna take some time with the storm. You're still angry with me, huh?
No shit.
It probably won't make you change your mind, but I regret what happened.
You're right. It doesn't make me change my mind.
Wait, look, there's some wicker
shit. I'm desperate for a pee.
Oh, okay. If you're gonna go out!
Go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing.
Yeah, you be a bitch. Where are you gonna pee at? Okay. Where? Oh, come on.
Fuck. Fuck. It's freezing.
Yeah, that was a bad idea. Awkward. Come on, get back to the house. Yeah, this would suck.
Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside.
All right. Time for Aiden to shine.
Submarines. That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
All right.
Aiden? Get rid of them.
Let's do this, Aiden. First, we're gonna check shit out.
Wait. Get rid of the soldiers first.
Oh, okay. I guess I gotta do that quietly. Do, do, do. Yep, no fucks given, you're dead. He's walking like all relaxed and it's cool. Just killed two dudes. Something, what do we miss? That. Damn it. Huh?
exactly are you doing?
Finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
Take the sub down to the base. Then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick.
Yeah, stop it, Nick. You're being an ass. Well, I gotta constantly repeat myself, Nick. I don't know what I'm doing.
You do realize we might not make it back alive, right?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I promised.
The cool little submarine.
Shouldn't be far.
Oh, I get to control it. I just follow the lights, I should be okay. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a pretty good driver. All I gotta do is follow the light, man. Oh, fuck, that scared me.
You see the lights? I hope that wasn't a question.
Yeah, fucking perfect. I just bumped into one thing. I'm the best submarine driver ever.
I am impressed. Two men would have held that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrade's pain.
Nah, I hurt him. I don't care for him.
My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for.
Okay.
And how you learn of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Say nothing, you hear me?
My name is Holmes.
Jodie, no.
Jodie Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
Why not?
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments. And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
Oh, shit.
He's tied with me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our conversation.
I'm sorry, man.
At least you're not dead yet.